You said you know where to look for Surtr.
I unlocked the secrets in the shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor.
Don't worry. He didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtr, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Well, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you.
Hey. I think I can see Surtr's forge in the distance. Niflheim, I think. I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen.
Welcome.
Over there. Over there. Lava fall.
You know this.
Uh-huh. When I was here before, I got a pretty good feel for the layout. We We need to be ready for Surtr, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? They gotta be close. I can hear the forge. Helka! Alka. Yeah.
Something ahead. Be ready.
It's a phantom! Try hitting it when it glows! Alka. outcome.
Sigil arrows don't work on that. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows.
Helka!
Out!
We gotta take out these springs!
Something ahead. Be ready.
The Phantom! Help them! Try hitting it when it glows! Elka! Try hitting it when it glows!
Out!
Sweaty.
Let us find Surtr.
Through the broken gate. I think we're close. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Welcome. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey!
We
that
deal
wasn't...
with these first!
Another Draugr to the left!
but you probably already know that. Another one?
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Hey, the sun! Now's your chance!
Behind! we already know that. Switching arrows!
another Draugr to the left! Another one?
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Another Draugr to the left! You're on fire, but you probably already know that. Another one?
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Another dragon to the left!
Now's your chance!
That is Surtr. He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek. And what's left of him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Got her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this'll work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Spark of the world.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Surtr?
Still me. Better than walking.
Hey, so that giant sword you made with the Gauntlet of Challengers. What's up with that? Yeah.
I was bored. Past the time.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic, primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big, smash stuff. You'll like
what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, no one to attack Asgard.
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good. So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtr to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that, too.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes, loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise, you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Surtr, is stabbing you with the blade gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here.
Odin must have sent them!
Sister! Yeah!
coming!
Fuck!
Way back from there. It worked. I can't believe it. We got Ragnarok on our side. Surtr's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Bro was right.
Thor failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must.
Strength grows.